Hi, so in this question, it's given that AB is parallel to EF and EF is parallel to DC. And that means this particular diagram ABCD is a trapezium. So it's a trapezium. Now you have to prove that AE upon ED is equal to BF upon FC. Now, the moment we see such kind of a question, and with the diagram, if you see, there are parallel lines and you are asked to prove two ratios to be equal. Now, if you really notice, this is basically ratios and parallel lines. Where have we encountered such kind of case? Definitely in a triangle. And we have learned something called the basic proportionality theorem. Isn't it? Basic proportionality theorem in a triangle. And what does it say? So if you have a triangle like that and you have a line parallel to one of the sides, let's say this is A, B, C, and this is D and E. So you know if DE is parallel to BC, then AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC, isn't it? This is what we have learned about a triangle, or basically the basic proportionality theorem. Now, though we have ratios and parallel lines here, but we don't see any triangle here. So what could be the possibility? So hence, basically, we need to carve out a triangle over here. So either there are two ways to solve this problem. Either you produce DA and CB and let them meet at a point, let's say P here. This is one way of doing it, or I would prefer the other. And so basically, let me complete the first part. So hence, if you join them, so P is the point of intersection of DA and CB extended. So now if you see, there are two triangles. There are triangle PEF and triangle PDC. So in these two triangles, applying BPT, you can do it. Otherwise, what I will try and do is I will join these points AC and will apply the BPT here. So let me join them. So I'm joining these two points. Okay, so I'm joining AC. This is a construction I did. Now, again, if you see, there are two triangles we obtain and things will become simpler. And let this point be G. Okay, the point of intersection of EF and AC is G. Now, in triangle ADC, okay, let's consider triangle ADC. Clearly, EG is parallel to DC. Why? Because it's given that EF is parallel to DC. Right? Then, by Thales theorem, what can I say? I can say AE upon ED is equal to AG upon GC. AG upon GC. Let this relation be 1. Now, let us now write it here. So, in triangle ABC, if you see, this EG again is parallel to the third side AB. So hence we can say GF is parallel to AB, isn't it? This means by BPT again, by Thales theorem or BPT, whichever way you want to write, Thales theorem again, what can we say? We can say CG upon GA is equal to CF upon FB. And applying invert endo onto it, or you take the reciprocal, it would be same. So GA upon GC is equal to CF upon FB. I'm sorry, not CF upon FB, FB upon CF, right? So this will be FB. So I took the reciprocal FB upon CF or FC, whichever way. Now this is relation number 2. So from 1 and 2, guys, if you see here also on the right hand side, it is AG and GC, AG by GC. Here also it is AG by GC. So hence from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, you can say AE by ED is equal to AG by GC. AG by GC is equal to FB by CF. Hence, AE by ED is equal to FB by CF. Right? And this is what we have to prove, isn't it? So, we have to prove AE by ED. See, AE by ED is BF or FB by FC. So, this is what we needed to prove. And we ended up getting the same thing. The only thing is, this is FB is written as BF over here. Right? So, hence, if you can match this one and this one are same. Right? So, in this question, what did we learn? We learned that though it was not very obvious that we have to apply basic proportionality theorem, but the very given fact that there are parallel lines and the expected result was to prove a ratio, it was prompting that we have to use BPT somehow. And we tried that and it helped and the problem was solved.